Now, here's another pro tip. When you practice this, what we're not going to do, because we're trying to build focus and relationship, you didn't do anything wrong, we want to release her before she decides to just go and do her own thing. So now, just let her sit again, and then you're going to tell her, okay, and just let her get up from the position.
Okay.
Yeah.
She's like,
why would I get up?